Assalamu alaikum. The latest news is US conduct first air strike against Taliban since peace deal. US carries out attack in Helmand province day after two sides signed a deal aimed at ending war in Afghanistan. The United States has carried out an air raid against Taliban fighters in Afghanistan, a US forces spokesman said a day after President Donald Trump spoke to senior Taliban leader by phone. The US conducted an airstrike on March 4th against Taliban fighters in Helmand, who were actively attacking on Afghan National Defense and Security Forces checkpoint, said Colonel Sonny Leger in a tweet on Wednesday, adding that it was a defensive strike. The raid, the first against Taliban in 11 days, come days after the US and Taliban signed a deal aimed at ending the nearly 19-year-old war in Afghanistan, the US longest war. The Taliban leadership promised the international community it would reduce violence, Leger said, referring to the deal signed in Qatari capital Doha on February 29. He said, however, the US was committed to peace but called on Taliban to stop needless attacks and uphold their commitments. According to the Leger, Taliban fighters had carried out 43 attacks on checkpoints in Helmand on Tuesday. In the past 2 days, we have witnessed the most intense Taliban attack in Helmand, provincial police spokesman Muhammad Zaman Hamdard told Afghan Forces News Agency. They have attacked several districts and many military bases, he added. The Taliban had earlier on Wednesday killed at least 20 Afghan soldiers and policemen in a string of overnight attacks, government official told to Afghan Forces News Agency. Taliban fighters attacked at least 3 army outposts in Imam Sahib district of Kunduz last night, killing at least 10 soldiers and 4 policemen, a member of Provincial Council Saifullah Imri said. The Taliban also attacked police in central Uruzgan province on Tuesday night. The violence affects Afghan peace process, with the armed groups clashing with Kabul over a prisoner exchange dispute before talks that are due to begin on March 10. The agreement in Doha, which was finalized after more than a year and a half of negotiation, paved the way for the withdrawal of all US and NATO troops from Afghanistan, and a commitment by the Taliban that Afghan territory will not be used to launch attacks on other countries. President Trump on Tuesday said he held a very good talk with the Taliban leader in what may be the first direct discussion between US leader and a senior Taliban official. Taliban's chief negotiator Mullah Abdul Ghani and Trump held a 35-minute telephone call, a Taliban spokesman said, the Trump later confirming the call to the reporters at the White House. In an emailed statement later, Taliban spokesman Zabihullah Mujahid said Trump told the US Secretary of State Mike Pompeo would soon speak to the Afghan President Ashraf Ghani so that the barriers against the inter-Afghan talk get removed. At least 3 people were killed on Monday in football stadium blast in Khost province after President Ghani rejected prisoner swap deal that would see the release of 5,000 Taliban prisoners. The Taliban has said it will not begin talk with the Afghan government until the prisoner release take place. The Afghan Independent Human Rights Commission expressed concern about the prisoner release in a letter to US officials, the Taliban and the Afghan government. Thanks for watching TV Khabar. Have a nice day. Take care.